as you said, we don't. What don't we do to the pressure on bottom? We don't turn in and look in. Okay, we don't want to look in. I see a lot of guys, younger guys, and on the West Coast a little bit, and maybe it's biased because most of our team's West Coast guys, that they like to turn into the pressure. We can't do that, okay? Especially when a guy is like spiraling, spiral ride. And right now, guys aren't just spiraling. They're using like a claw or a hat, okay? And then they're spiraling with their bottom hand, okay? What did I say about reaching for the bottom hand? Bad things happen. I don't want to reach down. Okay? Now, if I turn into this, okay, if I try to turn in, I really can't get up. Okay, Ryan's trying to run me forward. I'm just turning into him. I gotta fight his whole body. Alright? So no good. No good. Okay, I don't turn in. I'm gonna turn away. It's the one time I stay on bottom, it's the one time you can run away from pressure. But once I relieve the pressure, what do? I attack you. I attack back at you. That's right. So we're gonna quarter turn here just the same. Alright, we're gonna attack his spiral ride. We're gonna use his pressure, his force forward, inspiring us. We're gonna quarter turn hard to relieve that. Okay? This time when we quarter turn, it's probably gonna end up being a little more than a quarter turn because he's also pressuring us. So it's like gonna be like 3/8 of a turn, right? Maybe almost half. Alright, you guys just gotta accept it. Or you accept it, embrace it, go with it. It's gonna be free. What hand do we attack? High or low? High hand. Always attack high hand. Okay? To relieve this pressure, I'm gonna use my arm that's being attacked, and I'm gonna clamp it down and across. What happened to his claw? It loosened, right? It loosened. So instead of being all tied up in here, no good, okay? I brought my elbow down and across. Now, what hand do I attack? High hand. Do I reach up like this? Reach across. I'm gonna grab right across his knuckles. Pull them together. Okay? Something about grabbing like this makes you just not as strong. I don't know what it is. Pitch a guy's knuckles together, it takes a lot of strength out of him. It doesn't feel good either though. Alright? So, like this. Okay. So, Ryan's got his claw, he's spiraling me. I got a quarter turn. Pull his hand across. Everything looks the same, right? Everything looks the same. From the original stand up, where I'm like this, where I'm like this. Now, he's clawing me, I look like this. Everything's the same. What am I in? What am I in? Looks like I'm in my power position, right? I'm just attacking the claw. So, Ryan's spiraling me, he's running a claw. I got a quarter turn. What'd my leg do? Traveled with me, right? What'd this one do? Rotate it up. My arm goes down and across. His claw loosens. I attack his hand. Push off my outside leg. Are my hands and feet right? No. No. What do we have to do in the original stand-up? Switch them, right? Switch my hands. Switch my feet. Put in my back pocket. My hips are down and out. My toes turn. I wave. Down the way into a stance. Okay? So, Ryan's trying to grind me. He's trying to ride me. He's trying to wear me down. Trying to get his point. He's riding time point. Trying to get a turn. Trying to suck me back. I can't let these things happen. I got a tie. He goes, run. Boom. Head and chest away from my knee. I quarter turn. Attack the hand. Cross. Back pressure up. Put it in my back pocket. Switch my hands. Switch my feet. Turn my hip, wave, cut, down and away. You guys need to learn steps probably, right? Break it down into some steps. The older guys say no, the younger guys believe me, I know. So, top guy's on me, spiraling me, he's using his claw, or he can use a hat. Okay, so you younger guys make you feel more comfortable with a hat. Okay? Older guys, if you like the claw, so, first step, I'm gonna quarter turn and take my arm across. That's step one. Step two, I'm gonna attack the hand. Step three, I'm gonna push up. Step four, I'm gonna switch my hands and feet. Step five, I'm gonna wave and cut. Down on this, we're gonna do 5 steps. Five. Cinco. Top guy's on. Step one, I rotate and attack this arm across. Step two, I attack the hand and push up. Step three, I switch my hands and feet. Step four, I wave and cut. I just cut a step out. Sorry, we're doing four steps. All right, four steps. My bad. So, one more time. Top guy's on, he's firing. First step, quarter turn and attack. Step two, I grab the hand across and I back pressure up. Step three, I switch my hands and feet. Step four, I wave and cut. All right, four steps. You guys got it? All right, I want you to get your partner. Everybody face me. One, two.